Hey YouTube, welcome back. This is going to be day two of the painting. So a couple days ago we did the primer, and now today we're going to be ready for the paint. So very shortly, we're going to show you the car, how it looks primered, and then so forth. So let's jump right into it. Third coat, like how it looks on the car. Thank you.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game. Y'all new to the game.
All right, guys, so that's the 240 completely done. Well, everything's completely done except for the front fenders, the bumper, and the door handles. But yeah, there she is. I am very, very happy of the outcome of the car. I want to give a big thanks to my brother-in-law AJ for helping me get the car ready for paint and helping me spray the primer. I'm gonna leave his YouTube right here, so if you guys want to see it, go see his videos. The link will be right here. And I want to thank Gio for helping us get the car ready, and big thanks to Felipe for helping get the car ready and actually painting the base coat and the clear coat. He basically painted the last two coats of the base coat. I did the first two, he did the last two, and he painted the whole clear coat, all three coats. Like, I am more than thankful, pleased with the car. Very happy, speechless, and I can't believe that that car's even painted, to be honest with you. Like, 4 years with that faded red. Like, I'm more than grateful right now. Without Felipe, I don't think the car would have came out the way it was. Like I had a couple worries, but I'm very, very, very happy. Very happy. Car came out amazing. So, yeah, so thank you guys. I appreciate it. And hope you guys like the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned to the next video. Thank you.
Y'all new to the game.